Okay, hey guys, and welcome to my first episode of Left 4 Dead. This won't really be a series, it'll just be all over the place. I won't number it in order. It'll just be, like, there won't be, like, there might be, like, it might have mini series on it, but that's about it. But this should be, like, the first episode of Left 4 Dead 2. And if you don't know what Left 4 Dead 2 is, it's a zombie game. It's a zombie game, that's it. And, it's pretty fun. Yeah. And I'm playing it with my grandma, Cindy Homer. That's my grandma. She's awesome, I love her, she plays pretty much any game I want her to play with me. And Creepy Valve logo. Say hi, Grandma.
Hi.
Yeah, that's her. Anyway, hey, skip cutscene, please. Thank you. I don't want to get freaking demonetized because of the swearing in the intro. She's being not that surprisingly silent, but she's being silent. And I do have some mods. Grandma, what should we do?
I'm just following your lead.
My thing's lagging. Do you want to do, like... how about we do a campaign first? And I want to see if this is recording. Yes,
okay.
It's recording. Okay, we're good. I really need to get a second monitor so that I can, like, have it on one monitor and play the game on the other. So we're gonna play with friends on campaign. I'll create a campaign lobby. Yeah, did I mention that I have, mods installed? Let's do Dark Carnival. And let's do it on normal. Create lobby. Yes, I do have a dancing lolly for my loading thing. Choose character. And those mods alter the models a bit. I'm gonna invite you, Grandma. You're awesome.
Hey.
You're being surprisingly silent.
Oh. I'm just trying to wait till you get in so I can start. Where do I go from here? Choose character.
Yeah, go ahead. Choose your character. You're a Hinata. Yes, I have... I love Naruto. I have added many mods for it. Dark Carnival is actually one of my favorite campaigns. I think it's pretty cool.
It looks like it's loading.
I'm gonna tell this story again. It was so awesome. So I was playing online, and it was on, The Sacrifice. Apparently, I think it was... What was his name? He was the old dude. Not in, like, the original Survivors. He wasn't Francis. He was, like, Lewis or something. He was the old guy that had, like, a cigar in his mouth. Well, anyway, I was playing online, and I told them how, his name is Bill. How he died.
Well...
Because he died because
you see it? Let's not make it harder than it needs to be.
Because he died because he sacrificed himself to tanks. And he sacrificed himself to open
Check
the bridge.
It out.
And
hey,
then when I was playing online, I was
notes.
Doing a
Shit, I used
mode
to go there
where
when
there's
I was
all
a kid.
Tanks.
Oh good. Now we
and,
can die there as adults.
And the tanks it was a tank only mod. Mode, so yeah, and I told them about that, and they were like, yeah, he sacrificed himself to 10 tanks, and I laughed so hard. And look at my beautiful Naruto flashlight, it's beautiful, and believe it.
Believe it!
It gets super annoying, the believe it sound effect. I added it because one time I just went on Ow!
Reload.
Oh yeah, shotgun. Why isn't my... What? I don't know. Maybe my mods are like glitching the game out. Something's definitely... This game is a lot bloodier than I remember. Ow! Gengar!
Yeah. Oh, I can't get up.
Yeah, Gengar. What is going on? Oh, yeah. I'm not going to step out of the fire. Yeah. Oh, look at their bodies. They're burnt to this crisp.
Stop, guys. I have to heal.
You do? Oh.
Oh, all better now.
The zombie. No wonder he wanted to die.
Okay, which way are we going?
He has no nose. He must be an anime character. this way. I really wish there was running in this game. But...
Now, where did you go? Oh,
look
over
out.
There.
Boo, I think that's a gang. That's a big daddy. Big daddy. Big daddy. Oh, shoot. Big daddy.
Look at the big guy pounding me into the ground.
I love that freaking model. It's awesome. I hear a smoker. Smoker! If you're, like, really good at the game, you probably can finish an entire level by yourself, but it's technically, you have to be like really good at the game. I mean really when I say it.
Which way we going?
This way. Do you know the way? Elmo! I saw Elmo. It's Elmo. That's Elmo. He just jumped into the forest. Oh no, I don't. Gengar!
Reloading.
No, Elmo! He wants me to bring him to his world. Elmo! No! I don't want to watch Sesame Street. No.
Got it. Nice shot.
Elmo.
Reloading.
This is, was actually one of the games that I had on the list for me and my grandmother before Halloween. And sadly, there's one that we weren't able to play because we didn't have enough time. And
reload!
Because I didn't want to spend money on it. It was finding Bigfoot.
Boomer pile here.
More ammo.
Searchlight's over there. There's your way
out. Let's talk about something.
Reloading.
Because I know you didn't come here for the gameplay. You're probably here for the punishment.
Watch out!
And I think about today that I'm gonna be able to die in.
Reloading.
I'm gonna be going to see my grandma. Tomorrow, it'll start on Friday. I'll either be gone on Saturday night or Elmo.
This motel.
Or, I'll either leave on Saturday night or on Sunday after 2 o'clock, I'm pretty sure.
Reloading.
So don't expect me to like really act. So I'll probably pre-record some videos and then put them on a pre-scheduled. I'll put them on a scheduled upload. So upload.
Yeah, whatever. What the frick?
Now where did you go?
I got a shot, a chainsaw.
Oh, you're in here.
Should I get an Uzi? Oh my gosh, this shotgun has no ammo. Shotgun has no ammo whatsoever. I'm just gonna go with the Uzi. I might have another, friend, co-star tomorrow with me.
Search the rooms.
Another friend from school. Because I don't think that's creepy music. I don't think my grandma knows, but I made a video with my friend. Set on fire everything. That's my video. Look out! Get out of the goo! Ow, ow. That's a chainsaw. Grandma, do you want some help? Do you want to help?
Reloading!
Oh, yeah.
I'm healing you.
Stand still.
I need it, but you need it more than me.
I'm feeling
I can heal that using my pills.
A little pick me up.
Right, I'm reloading!
Damn!
Who made this? Hit me!
Hey, stop swearing.
Reloading!
Which way did you go, Everett?
I'm gonna turn off the voices because they keep
Oh, there you are.
I'm turning off the voices because I don't want to get demonetized.
You'll probably put this to better use than me anyhow.
Because... they kind of they kind of swear, so I'm turning
reloading.
I'm turning their sound off. How do I turn the voices down? I don't want their voices on. Advanced settings. That's weird. Where the frick is the video? No. Options. Audio. Microphone. What? Voice communication style. Push to talk. More voice in the skin. Cat. I don't want to have to turn off the... How do I turn off the voices?
I'm no help
with
that.
Oh, I found it. Now they shouldn't talk. They shouldn't talk anymore because I don't want to get demonetized because the character in this game keeps swearing. So
ammo here.
Ooh, I need some ammo.
Is there a tank out there? Probably get demonetized.
Okay, where did you go? Okay.
Luckily, I don't have gore on. You have a problem. I use
reloading.
Fuel, not flu. But it would be cool if you like give them a
the car.
Frickin' smokers.
This shit'll help.
Here you go.
Nothing in there. Nothing in there. There's nothing in there.
Arms.
Oh, more ammo. There's ammo all over the darn place.
Smoker! Got him.
Dang, he blew up. That face. Ah, cough. Oh no, tank! Get your tank killed. Melee. You probably don't use melee.
Guns here.
Guns here. Oh my god. Tank. Oh. As soon as you hear that music, we automatically
shit, they beat you good.
Coach.
Let me hear.
I thought I turned the voices off. I swear, I turned the voices off. Why is he still talking?
Who's talking?
Oh
shit!
Watch out!
Oh no!
What the frick touched you?
Reloading. Oh, I fell.
Move.
Help me!
We ain't got time for this. Get up!
How do I turn the freaking voices off?
Hey. Thanks.
Alright. Hang on. This might sting a bit.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
And Melissa.
Hi, How the frick do I turn the... I didn't want to have to do that. Options. No. Options. Is there a way to turn their voices off? Nope, there's no way to frickin' turn their voices off. I might have to install a mod just to turn their voices off. Because I don't want to have to try to bleep out every time they swear. Really
is
hard
that a
to
bottle
stop
of puke?
That. But usually, whatever they swear, they...
You hear that, Hunter?
I usually just talk over it.
Charger! Reload charger!
Talking about anything interesting. Grandma, is there anything that you would like to talk about?
No, I'm just trying to keep up with you.
Oh. Stop.
Reloading.
Smoker! Oh. Now that is the face of a smoker.
Reloading.
Don't smoke, kids, or else you'll look like him. Don't smoke. Trust me, you don't want to look like this guy. You don't want to look like him.
Okay.
That's why you don't smoke. Done. Go ahead, Red, whatever the crap is putting up those, like, no tobacco signs. They have to pay me, like, $10 for advertising for them.
Everybody grab a weapon.
There's a pistol here.
Yeah, I got one of those.
There's something in here. Not here. Jockey. Is there any supplies here, or is this
weapons over here?
Just garbage. Yeah, there's nothing in here. Just a pistol.
Whoa! It knocked me out.
Charger, Big Daddy.
Got it.
How come it knocked me out? Everett, you still there?
Yeah, I'm still here.
I don't know. It kicked me out.
And
reloading.
It did.
Try to rejoin.
I'm trying. I'm not using my computer to do funky stuff. I may have to
start.
It says
you're still in the game.
I'm not, though.
It probably just puts you on take a break.
Don't worry. I'm not done yet.
Will it let me come back in then?
Dang, I am going to die.
Oh no.
Do you have a health pack? Nobody has a health pack. Yeah, it's too. I don't think I'm gonna last any longer. Shotgun. Never mind. Take that back.
I wonder why it's not letting me go anywhere. That's odd. I may have to reboot here, Everett.
It's playing by yourself.
I really should boots back there.
Maybe you should try like exiting and then getting back in.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to try. It's doing something funky.
But I don't want any interferences in the middle of a video. I really need help.
God damn it. God damn it. God damn it.
Are you still there?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna try to get back in.
Adrenaline shot here!
Adrenaline! Just because I'm in the end. I might have to invite you back in.
Okay, hang on.
Okay.
You try to invite
all right,
you.
I can do this.
Invite friends.
I can do this.
You. Smoker! That smoker is just like, hey, he politely waited for me. And this Gengar, he's waiting for me too. He's just sitting.
Which campaign are we playing?
Huh?
Which campaign are we playing?
We're doing,
nasty
shit. Dark Carnival. Doing Dark Carnival. Shoot, I really need something. Now a bolt time!
I don't see that one on mine. I'm gonna have to have you. Oh, there you are. Okay.
I'm gonna die!
Oh no, I'm trying to get back in. Come on!
I'm gonna have to take this adrenaline.
Reloading!
Pills.
Well, boys, this looks like it for me.
my guy is just like, looks like it's for me. This is it for me, because he's like,
oh no.
I die one more time, and that's it. Health pack!
I need this.
There, I'm back.
Hold up, gonna heal.
Where are you at? Oh, there.
Okay.
Oh, you decided to play as him?
No. Well, I guess I must be. It's the only one it's giving me an option for.
Playing as like the perfect Susanoo. I don't even know what to call him. He's like the ultimate
perfect
Susanoo
or
something. I know he's not the perfect Susanoo.
Did you go down? You went down.
But he's not.
Explosive rounds here!
Oh, I have a health pack.
Oh, good.
Does anybody want to take the explosive rounds?
Ammo.
Yeah, that'll help.
Take the explosive ammo.
Explosive rounds here! Pipe bomb.
Are you gonna take it?
Take what?
Take this pack right here. It's explosive rounds.
Grabbing some frag rounds.
Got it.
The blow up.
Ninja sword here.
Where are we going?
I have no idea, actually. I'm really stuck.
Okay, gotta go this way. Oh.
I don't even know how long we've been. Might have been 20 minutes already. Because I usually either make my videos 20 or 30 minutes.
I hear Hunter.
Hunter!
Elmo!
Well, goddamn, Annie Oakley,
Hunter. Which way did you go?
Reloading!
I don't even know if that's a smoker.
Reloading!
Someday we should take a shot at Expert and upload our terrible fails to YouTube.
And up here.
Smoker!
In here.
Oh, I found where we are supposed to go. More explosives!
Fire bullets here!
More fire bullets. Should we take explosive or fire?
Oh, I don't know.
You're the one who gets to decide. I don't have it.
I got it. Okay.
Gengar!
God damn it!
Ah, Jockey! You know, you can just, like, get them. Like, melee. When you right click, you can smack them back. You can do that when somebody, like, comes back.
Reloading!
Jockey. If you do it to a smoker, if you right click on somebody while they're incapacitated, they'll like let go. Like the guys will let go or something.
Where are you at? Oh, there you are.
The guys will they'll let go of you and then it gives you a chance to kill them. Where are we supposed to be going? Is there a safe room here? Oh, this one. Grandma, there's this one, I don't remember the name of the campaign, but there's this one campaign where there's a bunch of tombs. I don't remember the name of it, but that takes place in New Orleans. I can tell because I went to school and apparently it looked like that exact same place, so I don't know that one.
Pills here.
Hey, there's pills here. I'm gonna take my pills.
Okay.
What do we get in
here? I took some
pills. Fell down. Elmo!
Ow.
Reloading. Healing.
Reloading.
Oh, yeah.
Ew, this water contains less.
Smoker!
This water contains... I think it might outdrain from the sewer, because this can...
Reloading!
That might... I think that's last night chili. I mean...
Oh, no!
I think that's last
we
night...
We going that way?
That's last night's
back.
Curry. That's definitely... That's definitely the aftermath of curry. no.
Bye bye.
I'm getting out my Gengar. Gengar! Run! Run!
Nice shot.
Where are we going?
That was my chainsaw. Nobody wants to attack me.
Down the river.
Chainsaw's like the most bloody. It's like, it's the most bloody weapon in the game. Especially if you have like four high blades. Yeah, high blades. High blades, like, they aren't kidding. And since it's an auto setting,
sounds like a
I was kind of disturbed.
Adrenaline shot here!
Adrenaline! Wait, bitch. Huh? Why is my first item?
Reloading!
Believe it!
Charger!
Adrenaline shot here!
Reloading!
Oh. He's shooting! Shooting!
Spitter.
Incoming! Reloading!
Hey, everybody! Witch. Be quiet. You shot the witch! Oh, I like how it's like, all of a sudden she's really bad. And then all of a sudden she's playing chicken bad. That thing is terrifying!
Oh shit, come on, come on, come on.
That's scary.
Oh no, he got you!
That's scary. Especially with the music. I installed a mod where when you fight her, it plays running in the
reloading.
90s music, but I changed it to Naruto's battle music, but... I kind of like running in the 90s a little bit more.
Reloading!
You want me to give Ellis pain?
Believe it!
These ears don't need this.
Where'd you go? Well, I don't see ya, Everett. Oh, there you are.
Reloading. Oh. Whispering Oaks. We made it.
Reloading.
Elmo! 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 Ah!
Get up!
I got it a million times.
Reloading. Hey, let's stop shooting each other, please.
Stick Daddy!
Whoa, no, something's
got me. Stick Daddy! Ow. I think this might be the end. No! Who did that?
Damn it, it's getting good. To move, let's go.
Ass over here and help me.
Oh, I need some help.
Oh, shit. Ah, shit. Come on, come on.
No, I see the light.
Oh, no, I'm a just about dead. Whoa, I'm almost dead. I think I'm dead.
But unless Ellis knows how to
what time is it again? Okay, I think let's speed run this.
At least you got us out of that mall.
Take a shotgun. Okay, let's speed run this.
Check it out.
Hey.
Cause I wanna get this level finished before the end of the episode.
Oh good.
You know
now
where
we
to
can
go?
There is adults.
Huh?
These abandoned cars go on for miles.
Maybe they left them when they got rescued. Reloading. Oh shit! Watch out!
Reloading.
Hey, watch out!
This video still might be 40 minutes.
Grabbing a Molotov.
Ah, jockey! 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 I don't know why it's smashing the spacebar.
I'm gonna
reload!
Reloading!
Meanwhile, you guys are all slow.
Down the operator.
Reloading!
And don't shoot the cars! That's the only reason why we lost last time. Somebody shot the cars.
You guys hear me?
Which way did you go?
Oh, I'm speedrunning this crap. Smoker!
Reload!
I probably shouldn't. Oh, Grandma, and apparently how the AI works is whoever has been attacked the least will start getting attacked the most. And if you
wander, where are you at?
If you I'm at the motel. If you wander off on your own, more likely to come for you. I'll probably die here if nobody.
Will die here. I can't find you.
I'm by myself. You have three. You have two teammates.
We better search these rooms.
I can't find you. I can see you, but I can't find you. Where are you at, Everett?
I'm at the
Anybody
motel.
Hear me?
I can't get there. I don't know how you got there.
I actually walked around the traffic. Elmo! Elmo! Well, I'm dead.
I can't find a way around.
Well, I'm going to die because you couldn't find where the crap I was.
I can't find you.
That's because I'm in heaven. I'm dead.
Oh no!
And now it's playing freaking Sadness and Sorrow from Naruto. I did not want it.
Reloading!
Okay, Grandma. Start moving and I'll tell you where to go.
I can't move, I got all.
Stop using your pistol! Use your gun. Why aren't you using why aren't you using your freaking submachine gun?
I'm reloading.
I don't have any more bullets.
Well, there's a bullet pile just behind you.
What's there?
Yeah. And your arm's glitching out.
What?
Now you're on the right track. Why couldn't have you done that a second ago? Before I die.
Hey,
make sure to take
here.
The pills, too.
The pills?
Uh-huh.
How do I know?
I can see things better than you. And they aren't highlighted for me.
Take everything I can.
Okay, so tell me, where do I go from here?
Go that way. There you are. You're at the place where I died.
I don't see you.
I'm dead.
Well, can't I revive you?
I'm inside of the complex. No, you don't have a defibrillator.
Girl.
Unless you can find a defibrillator, you can't revive me. Unless you find a revival room.
Where should I go from here?
Reloading.
Grabbing a
just
shot.
Try to find.
Reloading.
First of all, you want to go to the upper floor. Possibly
yeah,
scavenge for
right
supplies. There's not that much. There's just ammo, guns, and like one health pack and some fire.
Oh no!
There's something right in front of you. Right to your right. Okay, you might want to move forward. Start advancing. Smoker. I think I saw a smoker.
That didn't help.
Now go to the upper floor.
How do I find you?
Go to the upper floor. I'm on the upper floor. And it's not gonna help even if you can find me. You just go to the upper floor.
How do I get stairs up?
There's stairs that go there! Behind you. Go behind. Follow my directions, okay? Left. Left again.
Oh, those stairs.
Yep.
Reloading.
Hey,
you know
I'm right
I'm
there.
Be a big help. Just get me out of here.
Okay, so how do I get to...
Hey, my dead body's right there, and I'm right there.
Bye, Nick.
Get me out of here.
We were just going to be friends.
And there's nothing I can do to... What is that?
I owe you one.
Oh, yeah, I'm back.
Go!
I'm back.
I
Don't shoot the
I'll
call.
Hold on to these pills.
I need some ammo.
Jackie! Oh, no, it's below my face!
Reloading!
Back in business now. Just follow me. I need to find a better gun. Because I lost my freaking Deagle, which was OP. Deagle's pills. Defibrillator! We could have used this to revive me.
Healing.
Scout.
I. Yeah.
1 sec. Well, I was gonna burn this. Are you kidding me? You shot the freaking door.
This is why we got guns.
It's on fire!
Oh no!
I purposely did that.
Reloading!
Oh, they knocked down the door in his last breath. Ow!
Ammo.
Damn!
Reloading!
No ammo.
Hold on now, let me hear you.
Thanks.
What? Let me catch you up.
Thank you. Thank you, Alice. And I'm gonna talk over you so that you don't swear. Okay. That's good. He didn't swear at that time. And that is very good. This bit.
God damn it, I'm covered in goo.
I just lost all my health immediately.
Oh no.
No. Oh, through this window. Look out! Sure. Now will you heal me, please?
Now where did you go? How heal do I get to you?
Fussing and let me heal you.
Are you still up?
Yeah.
That works.
I'm on the other side. Go through the doors.
Get over there.
I went through the holes.
Oh, gotcha. Did you just jump down?
Big Daddy!
This thing is beating my ass!
Help me! I swear! That means it was bad!
Reloading!
Time to put on some...
Reloading! Look out!
Adrenaline!
Let's not mess this up by shooting...
Adrenaline!
Okay?
Adrenaline! 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 I have an adrenaline rush! Woo! Adrenaline! Adrenaline!
No!
Reload! Adrenaline! Adrenaline! Oh crap! My adrenaline! My adrenaline
is
off! Which is nearby?
Where did you go?
I got pills. Watch
out. Where did you go? Oh, there you are.
Whatever you do, do not shoot the witch.
What does she look like?
She's a really scary looking
witch.
Zombie. She's right here.
Is that her?
Yes.
Stay away from the witch.
Ah! Ah! I walked that door! I can actually hurt her! I feel like... killing her! Oh my god. I think I saw my life flash before my eyes. Ah, Big Daddy! Why is everything trying to attack me? It should be trying to attack Ellis.
Thanks, Ro.
Judging the way the AI works, I should have been attacked by the police tonight.
Healing.
Because I've been attacked the most.
Reloading.
Now, if I die, pick up the defibrillator and revive me, okay?
Believe it.
Gasoline.
Ammo here.
Magical.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Gasoline. This might come in handy. Something shot me.
Ammo up here.
We can get up the hill over here.
Woo!
You shoot me again, and I will drop you. Reloading.
Reloading.
Where did you go, everyone?
Spitter!
Fire spit coming.
Reloading.
Well, there you are.
Roger.
Roger.
Uh-oh.
I'm speechless.
Shit.
Look out!
Does it hurt?
I think I'm okay.
There you go. Right back.
Okay, where'd you go, Everett?
I'm dead.
Where are you?
I'm right there. There's a defibrillator on me. Try to revive me. To the left.
Oh.
Chest paddles here.
Use it on me.
How do I
revive
do
me? Hold it.
How come it won't click on you?
You have to look at my body and then smack me with it. No, not the health pack. You dropped it. It's behind you now. I use that on me. You might have to move Ellis.
Is that Ellis right there?
The guy who's standing on my body. You might want to try to move.
Charger!
You might want to move!
Oh no!
I see what happened. The charger sent me
blood. I cannot
get
out of here by myself.
Grandma, there's
reloading.
One of my, this building. Go to the porta potty.
Someone
want to
come and get me out of here?
Night, he's right there?
No, go to the porta potty! I told you to go to the porta potty!
There?
I mean, just go to the outhouse! The outhouse!
Oh!
I think I'm ready.
Outhouse.
Alright, who's available to get me out of here?
I'm speaking random crap.
How do I rescue you?
Open the door!
Thanks.
Thank you. You can use that health pack on somebody. Well, actually, I get to choose because you have the fib now. I'm gonna use it on you. Because Rochelle's not that important.
I gotta heal.
You're a mess. Stand still.
Should I give it to Rochelle? She's about to die. I'm giving it to Rochelle because she's about to die.
What the hell?
Believe it.
Okay. There you go. She's
okay, back. Okay, now which way are we going?
I'm taking the shotgun with me. It has no ammo. That's great. This video might be 40 minutes long. I'm not even sure.
Uh-oh.
How long? It's 43 minutes long. Okay, this is going to be a long episode. It's going to take forever to upload this. Ah! The frickin'!
Nobody
told me
about
that!
I'm reloading.
Elbow!
Oh no!
Smoker!
Oh no, I'm down!
Get somebody help me! I'm on a smoker!
Hey, look at me. Y'all okay? I'm cool.
Where are you at? I don't see you.
Now.
I don't see where you went. Oh,
okay,
there you are.
Right up there. Don't shoot it. Don't shoot the car.
Reloading.
Reloading here.
Don't shoot the car.
Whispering Oaks.
Okay. I think we're about to finish this.
I'm gonna get
safe pass in the trailer.
Do not shoot the car. Health packs.
Man, y'all shoot me.
Get in, quick. Get in, quick.
Take that, you mealy-mouthed bastards.
Woo! Okay. Wow.
I think that's gonna do it here for this episode. I will see you next time. Bye-bye. Can I end it now?
Okay.
End it. There we go. Now, goodbye this time. For